What is up, guys? Welcome back to GTA 5 gameplay. I need to go to the S for the next mission.
Cut off lucky, homie.
Is it this way? Yes, it is.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci.
Magellan. Let's go to the beach.
Hey, you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
That was your fault! Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, alright?
Nigga, I don't give a
shit. I'm the Employee of the Month.
The reason Simeon pays a couple of mean looking motherfuckers.
That's cool.
Pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude's real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we going in quiet.
Fuck, man!
In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker.
Oh no, drugs lunch. Oh, there we go.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon, a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Wait, Robbie!
You all right?
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Underlay, motherfucker.
There's nothing in that one.
If that wasn't it.
There's nothing in there.
My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on down, everybody!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Test your luck, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can.
The gas can. Yes.
Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas this illegal business.
So much for legit work.
Oh, someone's up there.
Up there. To the right. Up there. Shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Some more of the players let us go. They trying to kill. Get that ride. Coming out that door! Shoot the gas, homie!
You still breathing? Is that all of them?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip.
Get the bike.
Man, we'll get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Come on, get in the car.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid. Jesus
Christ. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. You slipping, fool. Motherfuckers getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. We got it. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. All right, I'll see you over there. No puede ser feliz porque no tiene ni castillo ni
No. I was looking at the bike.
I'm on route to a meeting with some significant talent.
Shop Chicken,
Whoa, I just went flying. There's a bike. Here it is.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Let's go to the next mission. Strange is increased in defense, so I'm pushing up. No, the garage is closed.
You ain't learned yet, huh? Don't get burned. But you can't
sub your clothes. You don't like me because you think that I am an adequate.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor? Don't worry about that. Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid, he is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in
hello. All right, let's go get this car.
So, hey, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing? I got a pocket full of rubbers in my homeboy's thick suit. So turn up the lights and close the doors. What for my freedom and power? Yeah, so we got my car!
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discovered that you betrayed me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Amar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you see.
Great, he thinks I stole the bike. This one? Oh no, where's the gardener?
Are you?
Yeah, let's try that without shooting.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, too far from the bridge. Okay, stealth mode. Find a way inside the house.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Thank you, coach.
Don't turn around, please.
You're a real
around.
Pro, Mrs. DeSanta. Okay. A real pro.
Let's make it up.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Hey, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Oh, no, he's in the car.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you've pissed me off!
Ah!
this criminal.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more.